test and integrating F-22 Raptor to Next Generation Air Dominance, NGAD, program. The Pentagon's fiscal year 2023 budget request documents of new features on the F-22 Raptor, all of which. The documents describe how the F-22 is being used as something of a test for technologies that are being developed under the Next Generation Air Dominance, NGAD, program, as well as adopting technologies that have been designed for Next Generation Air Dominance, but can be fielded early on the F-22 to meet emerging threats. Next Generation Air Dominance is much more than a new fighter. In fact, calling anything it produces a fighter probably isn't even that accurate. It is a broad initiative that aims to create a system of systems that will ensure U.S. tactical air dominance for the decades to come. It includes a highly adaptable and optionally manned platform that possesses substantial range, enhanced survivability, and next-generation modular sensor capabilities. It also supposedly developing companion unmanned aircraft and weapons, as well as a high-end networking architecture to connect them all together. For Next Generation Air Dominance has been flying for some time now. The document's F-22 Advanced Technology Development, ATD, program is conducted using a rapid acquisition construct leveraging commercial best practices such as Agile and Lean. This allows the F-22 Raptor Enterprise to develop, test, and field software, hardware from multiple programs, product lines, using a scheduled cadence for capabilities as they mature. The F-22 program attempts to maximize efficiency by utilizing technology transfer both to the Next Generation Air Dominance, NGAD, portfolio, based on emerging threats, priorities, and development pipeline capacity. Incorporating Next Generation Air Dominance program developed technologies will include developing, integrating, and testing capabilities on the F-22 weapon system. So, technological development is going to flow both ways. Not only is the F-22 being used to trial Next Generation Air Dominance technologies, but, when deemed appropriate, the F-22 will adopt technologies that have been developed under the program. In theory, this will speed these capabilities to the front line long before the aircraft being developed under Next Generation Air Dominance program. As for Next Generation Air Dominance itself, we really didn't get much now detail about it from this year's budget, but what we do get is a major clue that something major occurring in fiscal year 2025, where the program's budget nearly doubles and continues at that rate from then on. Key Next Generation Air Dominance program attributes include enhancements in survivability, lethality, persistence, and interoperability across a range of military operations. Program activities will also include the employment of digital acquisitions through the application of digital engineering, agile software development, and open systems architectures. Funding provides program management support, operational concept exploration, technology studies, multi-domain integration, and system architecture development, and risk reduction of air superiority-related technologies, including weapons systems and integrated system concept development and demonstration. Next Generation Air Dominance technologies are available to other DoD systems based on emerging threats, priorities, and development capacity. Next Generation Air Dominance program is a portfolio of technologies enabling air superiority for the joint force in the most challenging operational environments. So, F-22 Raptor can make Next Generation Air Dominance program to take center stage. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.